Guys, I've finally done it. I think I've killed the table. Rest in peace, Mr. Table. Hey, what's up, guys? Rick here, and what I'm about to show you is something really insane. So, like, a few weeks back, I 3D printed one of the world's first iPhone 8s. This was crazy. You guys loved it. So now I got the iPhone 8 mold, also 3D printed, and this stuff that I've been seeing everywhere on YouTube. It's called gallium. It's like liquid metal. So what I'm about to do, hopefully, is make the world's first gallium iPhone 8. So yeah, guys, this right here is gallium. If you guys want to check it out, links down below. It's not that expensive. You guys can pick it up for yourselves. And let me know in the comments what other gallium videos you want me to make. You can see it's liquid metal. And then when you pour it and let it harden, it becomes like a metal you can touch. So the cool thing about gallium is it melts at 85 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know what that is in Celsius, but the reason this is so awesome is you can legit hold like the gallium iPhone 8 we're about to make and watch it melt in your hands, because Science of Keaton's about to come out here. This is a class A corrosive. I'm gonna keep telling you guys that. And with gallium, it will melt in your hand because your body's 98 degrees Fahrenheit. Think? Or do you have a fever then? So you guys know I love making custom iPhones and like changing up the color. I've been doing it since I was like 1 year old, so it has been crazy. I got the retro iPhone right out here. This is probably my favorite. The gold one is the one that I just did. Check this out. It's like a 24 karat gold phone. No joke, this was awesome. And then we made the red iPhone before it came out. You guys know that. And now we have the iPhone 8 that I 3D printed. All these look fire. This is the iPhone 8. It's not the Plus. Trust me, I wish I had iPhone 7s. I have big hands. You know what that means. I need a big phone. So this is just the iPhone 8. They're not changing the size up. Just remember that. I haven't actually ever used gallium ever in my life, so this might be going way south before this video even gets started. So I'm gonna pour it in this Snapchat mold. I'm just at Keaton on Snapchat for not following me. You guys saw it on there first. Let's see what gallium Snapchat icons look like. I got a ton of gallium. Oh, oh wow, that like hardened instantly. Oh, we're chilling. Ghostface Chilla is chilling. All right, that's enough gallium. And the craziest thing is with gallium, you can actually touch it. Whoa, yo. It's one of those things, honestly, guys, pick it up for yourself, literally, like buy it yourself and just hold it in your hand. It's a weird feeling. I feel like the Terminator from Terminator 2 here. Whoa, it's like, it's liquid metal. Like, it's not like liquid metal. Keaton, it legitimately is liquid metal. So you guys can see my hands are all dusty. I'm gonna let this dry. Normally it would dry at like room temperature, but I want it to dry like right now. So I'm gonna put this in the freezer. Please don't spill. Don't drop it, Keaton. Don't drop it. So I'm near my friend the fridge right now. We got Diners, Drive-Ins, and Gallium. About to do some food science here. Putting that in. I also am a little upset we don't have enough freezer space. Eggo Waffles, please sponsor us. Please, please. So the Snapchats are out of the freezer. Let's see how I did. It looks pretty ratchet, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't do the bestest of jobs, so I'm sorry. We tried. That's definitely a C+ effort right there. Great job, Keaton, you're a failure. Apparently it's still wet at the bottom. These have been in here for like an hour. Good. So we got like half, you know? You got the shape, you see what I was going for. Realistically, I didn't pull it off. Oh, that's the money shot there. There we go. Saving the best. Is there still liquid gallium in the tray? Yeah, there is. We got it. We legit got it on the last one. Now let's hope the iPhone doesn't turn out this bad. I hope. So now the big moment. We're about to make a gallium iPhone 8. So I am just shocked that this is actually going down. I didn't think this was gonna happen. I did not know how to make this happen, but the guys that made the 3D printed shoes, Feats, that actually helped me custom make this mold, I just needed a lot of the help. So thank you guys so much for helping make this possible. Here's the mold. You guys can see we got the ridges in there. I'm gonna try to pour this. So it's only gonna be the backside of the gallium iPhone 8, but it's gonna be around the same thickness as this one. So you guys are gonna be able to get a pretty good perspective of what a metal iPhone 8 will look like. Guys, it happened.
Previously on TechSmartt.
This might be going way south before this video even gets started. Your boy called it. He at least called it. I'm not super proud of it. You can go back and watch it at like quarter speed if you really wanna know how bad I failed. Here it is, not even gonna show you guys entirely. If you guys want it, drop a like on this video. If we hit 25,000 likes, I'll show you. I'm barely gonna show you there. I'll show you the entire fail. Not proud of it. All right, so here's the new game plan. Basically, we are not gonna use this 3D mold. This is what happened from it. I don't know if you guys could quickly tell that if you watched it back. I'll know if you commented boss. I had to pretty much burn it off. Well, it might have turned out okay. It didn't. And I don't know if you guys can tell from this table, rest in peace. Like, rest in peace. Someone take a picture and tweet me this and just at TechSmartt. This is a meme. This is a burial. This is a memorial. Remember how great this table was. And so many of you guys are gonna be happy if I change it out. I might not even change it out. Some of you guys comment going, I think my iPhone screen's cracked. Why are there scratches on it? Don't worry about it. Hi-ya! So here's the moves. Here's what we're gonna be doing. Basically, we're gonna use Play-Doh and the Gallium for the third time. And I honestly think Doplay will do everything we want here. So I got some pink Doplay. Let's get this out. Haven't played with Doplay in a hot second here. Let's get sciencey. So I pressed out the Doplay right here and I even had enough time to get us a friend. No, we're gonna lose the friend. No, this is Doplay Keaton right here. He's joining us, he's gonna bless us with good luck. Let me know if you guys want him just doing the videos instead of me. My plan is take the 3D printed iPhone that I made in the first video, wrap it around there, have it kind of go up the sides so no gallium spills, then just pour the gallium out and hopefully this'll work. Please, I really need this to work. I need this more than it needs me at this point. I just wanna get it deep enough so the gallium doesn't spill out. It can stay within there. I don't think that's even, so I'm gonna do that on a flat surface. Science is really hard. I have done it. We got the gallium iPhone 8 mold made out of Doplay. I hope this works. I think it's gonna work. It looks like it's gonna work. But I've also said that like four times in this video. So Dr. Keaton is ready to suck up the gallium with a syringe. I don't know why it's getting this specific in the video, but at this point, guys, I just wanna make sure I get it right. So let's just start. We're gonna, how do you use a syringe? Oh, that's a fat amount of gallium right there if you're asking me. That looks beautiful. All right, we're just gonna squeeze. This is efficient. Wow, this is actually a really good plan.
20 minutes later.
Oh, shit. What are you doing with your life, son? What are you doing with your life? I will not let you screw this up, Keaton, for the fourth time. Oh, the syringe is clogged. It's hardening, no. We're doing great, I'm melting it down. We're gonna get this gallium iPhone 8. I am so determined. We're not getting a second deleted scenes video, no.
2 hours later.
So very carefully, I'm not gonna screw this up. I'm just gonna let it sit, and we're gonna get the gallium iPhone 8.
Tomorrow for sure.
So we finally got the gallium iPhone 8 part 2. Hopefully this works out. I think we got it. This took an overnight dry. I let it just sit out. I didn't even put it in the freezer this time. So let's see how we did. If I have to burn this Play-Doh off, I'm gonna be so upset. Oh my God! No way! No way! That actually looks really good. This one looks so much better than the one I did earlier. It's right here. If you guys wanna see it, you know what to do. Wow, it's not perfect. I definitely think I need a better mold. Gallium's pretty difficult to work with, I'm not gonna lie. At least for stuff like this to get it exact. The camera looks great, it looks fantastic. Compared to my iPhone 7 Plus, you can see how it is vertical. So this is kinda what the iPhone 8's gonna look like. I'm gonna definitely do this more with better 3D files of the iPhone 8. So let me know if you guys wanna see that. We did it. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Thank you so much Isaias and Xander for being this video's notification shout out. If you guys wanna see the next iPhone gallium video that I do, it's gonna be way better. Make sure you guys have my notifications turned on so you guys are first. And once you do it, comment down below so I can give you guys a shout out. And make sure you drop a like if you wanna see the deleted scenes. Subscribe if you're new and tweet me at TechSmartt if you guys find any other weird gadgets or want me to do one in gold. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. And also this thing is metal. I don't know if you guys wanna believe it, but it is. You can see that it's metal. It's gallium, so I'm gonna mold this back together. It's just like a puzzle. It's just like that. We got the iPhone 8 and a half, puzzle edition.